Tornadoes!
A tornado is a mobile destructive vortex of violently rotating wind having the appearance of a funnel-shaped cloud and advancing beneath a large storm system. Tornadoes mostly occur in the Great Plains of the United States, which is the grassland ecosystem, but they can occur anywhere in the world. Most tornadoes form from thunderstorms. You need warm, moist air from the Gulf of Mexico and cool, dry air from Canada. When these two air masses meet, they create instability in the atmosphere. Most strong and violent tornadoes form within this area of strong rotation.
Tornadoes are most common in spring during tornado season. Tornado season, when most tornadoes occur in mid-America, is from March to June. The United States records over 1,000 tornadoes each year. Tornadoes are classified from an F0 to an F5, F5 being the most dangerous. An F0 causes little damage and has winds ranging from 40 to 72 miles per hour. An F1 causes moderate damage and has winds from 73 to 112 miles per hour. An F2 causes considerable damage and has winds from 113 to 157 miles per hour. An F3 causes severe damage and has winds from 158 to 205 miles per hour. An F4 causes devastating damage and has winds from 206 to 260 miles per hour. And finally, an F5 causes severe damage and has winds from 261 to 318 miles per hour.
Houses destroyed by tornadoes have hazardous materials like cleaning and automotive products and paint that can be dangerous to animals and plants nearby. The materials and chemicals can be exposed during the destruction and contaminate the water and the soil, making it a toxic environment. Many fires that are started by lightning strikes occur before, during, or after tornadoes. Fires in forests and parklands can be tragic for the animals and plants in the area, destroying their natural habitat, which can take several seasons to recover. Lightning can also destroy and uproot old trees that provide habitat for native animals. Flash floods after thunderstorms and tornadoes destroys animal habitat and food supply. By spreading hazardous materials and chemicals into the habitats of native animals and birds. Some of the animals living in the Great Plains are coyotes, deer, foxes, rabbits, and birds.
When a tornado happens, you should remain indoors, go to your basement or somewhere where there are no windows. A good place is a bathroom if you don't have a lower level to your house. Crunch as low to the ground as possible and cover your head with your hands until you are sure that it is safe to get up. You'll hear the tornado siren, which is a loud, slow siren when a tornado is near, or be alerted by your local news. If you're outside or in a car, go into a store or a safe place as soon as possible. If you take these precautions, then you will stay safe.
Tornado do, more like tornado don't.